There is a pirate shipwreck in Red Dead Redemption 2. It is right here where I am on the map, and from the ship we can get some pirate rum and a tricorn hat that we can wear. And we can also climb to the top of the ship.